go to work, come home.
How did you get involved in rock and roll then first?
Just by accident, It was like I didn't want to work in a factory. So somebody said, have you ever tried, do you want to join a band? And I was like a Beatle fanatic at the time. I said, yeah, I'll have a go. Got myself a little PA system and a mic and went trotting off to Germany for about 6 weeks. And I never looked back since. I got a record deal. The first album, Sabbath, went straight up the charts.